It's Anita T from factversfitness.com. Today I'm going to be telling you guys about a little known hack that's actually used to reduce inflammation and improve gastrointestinal symptoms in the body. This little known hack does a whole lot of stuff, but it actually just uses our typical good friend, the apple. Let's get started. It turns out there was something to the saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Except what it actually should be is that two stewed apples per day keeps the doctor away. In order to understand exactly how stewed apples can improve your health, I'm going to give you guys a little bit of science background, which I hope you guys are as excited for as I get. A booming new area of scientific research involves looking at aryl hydrocarbon receptors. These are receptors that are involved in gene transcription and the expression of factors involved in detoxification, the immune responses, inflammation, the cell cycle, and so many more. Basically, what determines how these responses are formed are the proteins that bind to these aryl hydrocarbon receptors, which take into account things like what we're eating, our physiology, our gut bacteria, and a whole bunch of other bodily factors. Essentially, this is a really big way of saying that what we eat can actually be used to influence our gene expression, and we can actually use nutrition in a therapeutic way to enhance gene expression, gut health, and overall health. The reason that apples are so effective in enhancing our health is because apples actually contain these polyphenols, which are able to modify our bacterial populations in our gut towards a more favorable balance. So essentially, if you have any bacterial imbalances, if you have any gut issues and likely have a bacterial problem or a pathogen, apples are actually able to be used to help bring more good bacteria into your gut and help support the growth of that good bacteria. Science is now showing that the bacteria in our gut is basically involved in every single response in our body. So by changing the population from a bad one to a better one, what you're actually doing is enhancing the signals in your body and the mechanisms that all these bacteria are involved in. Another way that apples can be used therapeutically is that they actually improve inflammation in the body using these polyphenols, and they operate through those aryl hydrocarbon receptor mechanisms that I was talking about earlier. In fact, in scientific research, when the equivalent dosage of two stewed apples were given to colitis-induced mouse models, so these are mice that have been purposely induced with colitis, which is an inflammatory bowel disease, what happened was the equivalent dose of these two stewed apples had the equivalent therapeutic effect as 15 grams of prednisone, which is a pharmaceutical drug that is used as an anti-inflammatory, especially when it comes to inflammatory bowel diseases. Another benefit of stewed apples is that they're much easier to digest than raw apples. And cutting the apples up and stewing them actually increases the surface area so that they're better able to interact with your body. So I'm going to get to it and tell you guys exactly how to prepare these apples in order to improve your gene expression and improve your gut health. Start by cutting up 6 apples, preferably Granny Smith apples, as studies have shown these apples to contain the highest level of those beneficial polyphenols that we talked about. Cut those 6 apples up, add them to a pot, and add 1/2 cup of water and 2 teaspoons of cinnamon. Then bring them to a boil and reduce them to medium and let them stew until they're a soft pulpy mass. That's it. That's all you have to do, and these apples can actually be stored in your fridge for up to 4 days. By consuming them daily at a dose of approximately 1 to 2 apples per day, you should see benefits starting within 2 weeks. I've linked the recipe below, which also contains more information on these aryl hydrocarbon receptors if you guys are interested. So head on over to the description below and feel free to click that link if you guys want to know more. Thanks for watching, and if you guys want a scientist on your side to give you all the real facts about health and nutrition, subscribe to my channel below and give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.